Welcome to Throwback Thursday, where I play a game that I've already reviewed in the past, and this week I'm doing a request from Prince Watercress Zadara, who asked me to play Lock and Chase for the Atari 2600. Very basic game. It is just simply run around the maze, pick up gold, and get the hell out once you get all of it. You can close doors. Right there is an example of that. And you can pick up the cheese in the middle. I forgot what that's supposed to represent. You know, the fruit in Pac-Man, you always have to get one of those. I think it's just bonus points or something, because, you know, it didn't do anything otherwise. I thought for a second that it froze all the police, but, it just froze everybody, and it was extremely I think it was just to give the little jingle a chance to do its thing. Actually, it did look like it froze everybody except for me for a millisecond. Wow, I cut it close there. Yeah, it's a 500 point bonus. I don't know if it was the 500 points every time or if it increases exponentially. Moving on to the next level, and it's the same maze, just like every level in this game. Oh shit, I'm surrounded, I'm fucked. And that is how you really find yourself in danger when... Oh shit, oh, there it is again, I did it 2 times in a row. Let's get a change of pace here. Let's not get caught so fucking quickly. Even if that means... You know, I like to conquer certain sections at a time and get, you know, do it territorial. But if I have to, you know... Like, there's 4 of them chasing me in a pretty small maze. So I don't really want to have too many of them around me at any given time. I'll bail out and go to an area where there's not a lot of activity. Right now, I'm just kind of like where all the gold is. That's where all the police are as well. Shit. Oh no! I thought I was home free. Alright, I still have a light. Oh man, but oh no, no! Alright, thank God. Thank God! That was close. That was really close. Alright. That was pretty good. Wow, I should not have done that one. There was no need. It was not worth the risk. So that was pretty close too. Dancing with the Devil here a lot is what I'm doing. And that time I paid for it. Is that it? No, I have no idea how many lives I have left, because there's no indication of that whatsoever. And I was looking off screen at the... I was looking to the opposite side of the screen, where the policeman who's currently at the bottom left, where he was going to be, and I was anticipating it too much, and now I'm out of lives. 71-80. Let's see if I can beat it. I'm going to do one more go of this. 71-80. Yeah, it's you know, this is a decent game, and I just lucked out there. If that policeman would have came around the other end, I would have had no chance. I would have been caught. Yeah, you know, it's... Oh, shit, and like right here. That is right there when... I mean, you know what I haven't been doing is I haven't been using the damn doors. What is wrong with me? It's like the whole point of this. But sometimes you just... You have nothing. Oh fuck! See, like right there, I got myself trapped, and it wouldn't have mattered if I had a door on either side or not. Right. I'm getting a little. I don't know. A little spooked by these guys now. You could even say that, you know, I was being a little on the opposite. I was kind of aggressive the last time. And I see, now I still gotta get out. Last time I collected every single gold bar on my way up and out. I got caught, which is one of the most discouraging way that you can lose in this game. And that was not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Oh shit! Oh fuck! No! 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 All right, this sucks. Protect me for a bit, and I'm out. All right, so, you know, that was one example of how that could actually work when you do get surrounded. If you put up a blockade, as you're being chased, but you also have to have one kind of already in place there. Oh, and I lost my chance at that one. That one was just a good timing that worked out for me. That last one. No, that way! Alright. But sometimes, you know, it's like if you're moving horizontally, you are, you know, you know, you can't do anything about as far as a door is concerned. You can't. You know what else? These guys, the police can't use the doors, the side doors. Oh, fuck. All right, I'm okay. I'm good. I'm closing in on the point total. There it is. I tied it, now I suppressed it. Oh, fuck. That was it. I do still have lives, though. It's not over until it's over. I really want to... Now I want to hit, 10,000. Ugh! Couldn't... Yeah, see that? Now, when you're horizontal like that, you can't do anything. I'm still alive. I lost track. I don't know how many times I've died, and I don't know how many times I died the first time, so I don't really know. I just had enough. See, that right there showcased how much that freeze frame actually helps. Didn't quite realize. You know, I said it was all its millisecond. You don't really get much from it, but, you know, upon further review, and it when you're that... Oh, no. That helped too. Even though it wasn't the guy I was running from, I put up a blockade of the surrounding guys, of the ones coming from the opposite end, so it actually worked out pretty well. So 9740, I am pretty close to the 10,000 goal, the new goal. First goal was to just surpass my first point total, and then now I'm, after doing so, I am now trying to, oh shit, now I'm trying not to die. Oh, that was cool. And I got to 10,000. 10,380 to be exact. And that was my last life. So, that's it. I'll call it a day here. That was a... You know, it's for a plain game and for, you know, very much a Pac-Man ripoff. It's still pretty decent. There are better maze games even for the 2600. But, it's pretty good. I really don't... I didn't play the arcade version, so I don't really know how... well, it is adapted from that original machine, but, you know, it is what it is. It's always, you gotta expect what the console can give you. So, there it is. That's Lock and Chase. That's it for this week. If you have any requests for future throwback episodes, feel free to leave them in the comments. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.